Oh,
I got eyes on a. Yeah. I got eyes on a big penis looking thing sticking out.
Oh, that too.
I do see part of the what looks like to be the mosque, probably on the northern edge of town, maybe. You see it up there, Keith?
About halfway through.
I got it. Matt, just so you know, I'm set up for the A10 to be anti-vehicle and the Apache to be anti-personnel.
Okay.
And if you want mines to try to block something off, just let me know. That's fast. I can also do cluster or or smoke if you want to pull back.
Go to OBJ1. That'll be pretty close. Objective 1.
Right.
Get the vehicle in cover and then dismount. Blue team's on the ground. Let's move south.
All you good?
I think there's a bunker right in front of us. So.
You guys, are you done?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, let's catch up.
You also lost your color.
You also lost what?
He lost color. He's white.
You teleport, that'll happen.
Yeah,
it's all the blood loss.
Oh, that's fair.
What do you say?
I blood turned loss. White because of blood loss.
Yeah. It's just clear. I just turned
blue because I haven't been breathing yet.
I think the enemy are hitting their own mines.
That could be.
That doesn't surprise me. It could. Do we have any intel on the?
We're on your back. And we're keeping it down for mines.
Do we know if the military group is close?
No word yet.
Shooting them a minute earlier.
Alright, blue team, let's take this 3-story.
Map it up.
We're gonna grab this, blue's gonna grab this 3-story to the south. Keep proceeding to the mosque as you wish.
Where are you guys?
Third story.
Gotcha.
Got him. I think the yellow team just went out that way.
Oh shit, that guy's getting an RPG up. Let me get my gun up. I can't get my gun up.
Yep.
How you doing, Drew? How you doing, Keith?
I'm trying to get...
We're good. We're just clearing some buildings.
Okay, you're good, Drew.
Roger that. Alright. Keep a mind on the mines. Contacts northeast.
10 seconds, Matt.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. Roger that, we have to be able to fire into the mosque.
We're away.
Okay, Matt, you're good.
Thank you.
Proved not safe. Proved definitely not safe.
Got a guy, can't
not the one that I thought was the main mosque. I went through a couple of buildings. Alright, we gotta find that HVT.
Did you say you needed something else, Josh?
I think the chest is still not stitched.
Just did get one guy north.
Yeah, sometimes the chest doesn't.
Oh shit.
Someone else. Someone else is still out there north, I think.
Okay, you're good.
All these damn bags are empty all the time. Alright, let's keep pushing north. We don't need to get out there.
I'm climbing over the sandbar wall. Yeah. Holy shit. Yeah, he's bad.
Seconds are clear.
What's that?
He's pretty bad. No, but it might take a while. I got it. You're better off.
Kay.
Okay, better off watching.
I'll be upstairs. Okay. Doors are closed. I'll be upstairs.
Alright.
We do have one down. Paul's working on it, so we're gonna hold up to this building for now. If you're not taking contacts, keep moving north past us.
I don't think your limbs are supposed to move that way, Drew.
Thanks, coming up.
we're good.
Copy. Let's search someone on the north side. Oh, tank, tank. Fall down, tank in the building. Tank east of us.
Jesus.
We're getting surrounded by vehicles.
Yeah, that hurt.
You get that 8-10 and you blow tanks up, that would not be bad.
Let's get in the building. I think.
Yeah. Well, maybe.
Ian, what's your position? Right now, I'm trying to find out where I can get a shot off
for
this RPG. Red X is roughly where that tank's at.
Somebody just came through the door behind us.
Oh, fuck.
Can you get that Apache set to tilt anti tanks?
I tried. That was being weird. I don't
know
how it worked.
Leg. My ARPG missed a bit that was to your, oh, above you to the west, east, I guess. Roger that. Went to the short building, Paul. Short building to your west.
Copy.
And the tank decided to wound me on as a good measure. Are you able to get the Apache set to anti-tank?
Attempting.
You say negative?
He's working on it.
Yeah, then let's get them smoke rounds ready. We're gonna try to get smoke rounds dropped on us and then move to you guys.
Huh? Yeah.
They're in the back door.
Is that?
5 seconds.
Are we getting artillery? Is that their? Oh shit! Sorry, Paul.
No, you're good. It's still going. Okay, you're good. Good.
I think they're coming in the back. I can hear them walking.
Yeah, they're right behind us.
The tank's right behind us, too.
Outside, dude.
I didn't either. I know you came through the death door.
Sounds like we got a tank right on our position.
Alright, smoke should be coming.
We're getting smoke dropped. We're getting ready to move. Two down west.
Me too.
Status. Basically defending the vents. Smoke rounds coming. I deployed smoke out. I'm gonna go peek the back door.
There's an APC behind us, east, northeast.
got an APC sitting on our back door. We just took out a tank just east of you guys.
Whispering Death is inbound in 10 seconds. Let's go for any enemy vehicle. And then we got a paladin ready to cluster us. Cluster this AM.
Are you ready to move? We're getting ready to move to you.
Yeah, the tank south of us, APC. Something. I can hear it south of us.
Now or never, maybe?
Some blood in here, 10 seconds.
Team still attacked. Yeah, Paper's restocking the ammo.
You're good. I got a much better view up here. Oh, fuck.
It goes around top of me. I'm kind of thinking about just having the mountain up and heading north. Seems like we've fended off the attack. Maybe we can have the bird circle and see if he sees anything.
Alright, Keith, let's mount up and push north. See if we can sweep up the remaining. We're gonna get a Black Hawk up as well. I can drive, Drew.
Let me know if you need me to stop, Drew. Contact front. Right in front of us. Let's just spark and wipe these guys out.
You want us to keep moving or you want us to disembark? How about you get behind us?
Let's mount back up. Mount back up.
Sorry, I was in the process. I got into the Blue Force tracker and I was trying to get out, and then I finally got out, just as you're saying, let's go.
Stop.